Let's talk about loaders. Loaders are awesome. They were introduced in Honeycomb, but are available as part of the support library, so you can take advantage of them when supporting earlier platform releases. Loaders are essentially the best practice implementation for asynchronous data loading within an activity or fragment. So when you create a loader, it creates an async task to load data on the background thread. It then syncs with the UI thread when the initial loading is complete, and can be set up to monitor the underlying data and deliver any updates to the UI thread as well. Best still, all that work you did adding a content provider to your database pays off right now with the cursor loader. The cursor loader is an implementation of the async task loader specifically designed to query content providers and return a cursor, which you can then bind directly to your UI. It will automatically update that cursor whenever the underlying content provider changes based on changes to the underlying database. And it will reconnect to the last returned cursor after being recreated along with the host activity after a configuration change. That means you won't have to re-query data just because the device was rotated. So the cursor loader handles all of your cursor management and background thread creation, UI thread synchronization, and data source monitoring. If you chose not to use content providers, you chose poorly. But still, you can take advantage of loaders. You'll just need to create your own loader by extending async task loader directly. You can find out more in the instructor notes below.